screaming Sicilian pizza with thick, rich, robust tomato sauce, Wisconsin whole milk, fresh mozzarella, Wisconsin whole milk mozzarella, Wisconsin Parmesan Romana and white cheddar, Bessie's Revenge, cheese, Steaming Sicilian Pizza Company. Part is also going to crush bacon with it, and I'm going to put Parmesan cheese worth on it. And right now it's just something that's pre-cooking, preheating. And I'm going to do the salad with it. And I got these tomatoes. I bought them at the store because I'm out of my own pizza tomatoes. So I use tomatoes like this, add a tomato onto the pizza. And then I'm also going to do the salad with tomatoes. That's what I'm gonna do. It's cooking time. It's pre-cooked. Bacon is still cooking, so I'm getting a puppy box in. It looks like out of the box. It's wrapped in this plastic and cardboard. And this is what it looks like in the box. I'm gonna look at the directions how to cook it. Cook it 425, probably up 20 minutes. So I'm gonna cook the pizza before this is taking a cup. I'll have it take on in a minute. Bacon, I'm ready to put on top of the pizza. Tomato, I'm gonna cut it up and put it on top of the pizza. Put a little bit of pizza sauce on it, so I don't have much left of it. I'm gonna put it on the pizza. I'm gonna put the pizza in the oven and start cooking. Take about 18 minutes according to the box. All these toppings on top of it. Put it in the oven! In the oven. It is now cooking. 18 minutes. Let's take out the pizza out of the oven. Looks good. There's the pizza. We're going to slice it up and eat. Pizza time.